una pelea limpia, una good clean fight. Remember, guys, I'm fair, but I'm firm. Touch him up.
Both fighters focusing on the body early, but now Pacquiao lands his left hand flank. And again, and the blinding speed of Pacquiao's apparent, and Morales chases him across the ring and says, let's fight. If you come close to hurting Eric Morales, he's coming right at you. Blocked, but doing damage anyway.
Doing some good work to the body, which we haven't always seen him do.
And he lands a right hand upstairs.
Morales is hurt. His body's hurt. Hurt Morales' body. Really bad.
So the power is showing up as Morales wobbles away and then turns around and fires a combination to pin Pacquiao.
Now he takes a lead.
And Morales lands upstairs.
Hand. Take him in the deep water like that.
Just took a left hand there, and it drove Morales back into the ropes.
On Pacquiao, he's doing it too.
Good hard right hand by Morales. Pacquiao comes on with the left. Rounds when Marquez was dominant.
And that's what he looks like he's doing, but right there, yes. Good straight right lead by Morales.
Drove Pacquiao back. Now he lands the left too. Hard right hand coming up underneath by Pacquiao.
They have a good right hand, a good left hook by Morales.
It's going to make it. Now Pacquiao lands and drives Morales into the corner. And Eric is just avoiding the... A very smart fight by Eric Morales so far. And he bangs Pacquiao with two right hands. And Manny tries to fire away, and Eric still picks his...
To Eric.
Yeah, Eric has an iron jaw and has had all of his career.
Took a hard left hand, landed a body shot, and another right hand upstairs.
Took a hit.
Crowd is getting very excited.
Pacquiao's
a disciplined boxer's fight.
Hard left hand by Pacquiao. Morales with a hard right hand coming back. And I think it's clear right now, Manny Pacquiao isn't going to deck Eric Morales.
It's going to be a long night for Pacquiao.
Now Pacquiao gets more accurate as he pops Morales with short punches from close range. The left hand from time to time. Eric Morales is taking some of the sack out.
I think in part what's going on here is...
You ain't never boxed before. You got to know boxing and know this and see what's happening here. You ever boxed before, you can land a shot that can put the other guy out, like Larry's saying. But Morales is in the Duke.
Hard left hand.
Good left hook by Morales.
Inside. Pacquiao never saw it coming. There's another left hook he didn't see. There's a right uppercut that landed too. Pacquiao's doing some damage. Morales is landing the higher quality shots. And Pacquiao, who's
bad
from his right eye.
Bad.
Big time.
Who is the chief medical officer.
And Morales once again getting an opportunity right into Morales' mouth, and Eric just looks at him as if to say, I'm a bigger man. You're fighting at 130. Welcome to my neighborhood. That if the referee, Joe Cortez, is the one who ruled that the cut was caused by a punch, not a headbutt, that decision can't be changed. Pacquiao clearly feels as though he's going to need a knockout. He's trying to get it. Good flurry by Pacquiao.
He's taking a little break, maybe a little tired, maybe a little windy, or he could be playing possum. You never know about Jimmy Blake.
He may want to let Pacquiao punch himself out a little bit, and then turn things around like this.
You never know about Jimmy Blake. He's a smart fighter.
The doctor looked at that cut. The good judge will make a note.
Have in the last, in the previous two rounds, I mean. So, he may have found something. Pacquiao trading some very good punches.
Right hand over the top by Morales. Right hands to the body. Pacquiao lands a sizzling left. Pacquiao with Cortez let him at it.
Oh.
Great right hand lead.
Oh.
As he hammers that right hand down the chute and goes back to the body with a vicious shot.
Yeah, that hand hurt real bad.
Great left hand by Morales stops Pacquiao in his track. Right hand wobbles him again. Morales senses a chance. Pacquiao comes back. Got to be careful about letting your hands go against Pacquiao, but Morales feels strong now. What a brilliant round. Promoter Fernando Beltran, after listening, oh my goodness, stop the story and cover the action. He's using his greater skills and craft to school somebody who was a sensation.
And he's coming in after
a moment of inkling that he doesn't have a chance. He's got a good chance. He just hurt Morales with a right hand.
And he's still in the fight in a major way. And he's not giving up here. He's showing something I don't think you ever seen from him.
Great right hand from Morales.
Wanted.
Care what kind of gloves they got on. This will be a bloodbath regardless, and it will be just like it's happening right now.
Hard right hand by Pacquiao.
But does he have the energy to finish it? Because he did land a good shot.
He got another one in there. Another left hand. And now Morales goes forward. Eric Morales can't stand to be hurt. He has to go back at his guy.
Coming.
Now Morales wants his moment. Drives Pacquiao back with a jab and right hand. And he takes advantage of the chance to flurry and pops Eric again. Born in a boxing gym, has had an extremely active career, and it's going to get hot again down the stretch. What a right hand by Morales. Pacquiao's in trouble. Morales wobbled him with that right. Let's see if Eric can finish his man.
Be very careful here. He's trying to get him, but he better be very careful.
I think it's Pacquiao's mouthpiece.
Yes, Pacquiao's mouthpiece, without a doubt.
Look at Pacquiao strafing Morales with left hands, even while fighting without the mouthpiece. And now Morales gets his shot.
I believe it.
I do too. Staying more out of harm's way.
Whoa.
Sensing that Pacquiao may have trouble seeing with the right eye. Good straight right hand. You know what that means.
If Herrera handled Morales twice and Pacquiao demolished Herrera, why is Morales doing so good against Pacquiao?
They go against Pacquiao's left hand. Yeah, that's the big one.
I don't know why he would fight Pacquiao.
Why in the world would he switch southpaw?
That seems dumb to me. I don't understand that.
His father told him, don't do anything stupid. Please be cautious. He switched southpaw and got hit by a massive left hand. Morales wants to fight.
Yeah, I know he wants to fight. Oh.
Oh my gosh. Talk about going into the jaws of the lion. You'll find greater passion, greater intensity, greater courage, greater commitment, greater sheer guts than what these two guys are showing you. This is boxing at its best.
See, he's just stubborn. He just means he's not going to be out there up in the stop position. I don't know why he would do this. That was crazy of him to even do that.
What a fight!